This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Jennifer Griswold with 3 News Now, and here's a look at what's happening now. Omaha's recycling collection will be suspended on Friday and Saturday. It's so waste management can catch up on garbage and yard waste pickup, especially after this week's hailstorm. The hope is to resume the normal collection schedule next week. For those who live in the area east of 72nd, recycling pickup won't resume until June 10th. And Nebraska lawmakers ended their 2019 session ahead of schedule on Friday. This year, they passed more than 250 laws and approved a new two-year state budget. A few major issues remain unresolved, though. Lawmakers rejected an effort to update a tax incentive program for businesses, which is set to expire next year.
News Now, Chief Meteorologist Jennifer Zeppelin with this latest weather update. Now, we're looking at the chance for some storms, but again, if you have outdoor activities for this evening, you should be in great shape. The only thing is, if the haze or the smoke from the fires in Canada are impacting you, you might want to stay indoors for this evening. But we're expecting storms to arrive after 2 to 4 o'clock in the morning, but it gets out of here pretty quickly. Start the morning off in the low 60s. As we head into the afternoon hours, we're expecting plenty of sunshine. North wind will be blowing in about 15 to 25 miles an hour, so a bit breezy. That will keep our temperatures down just a little bit, down to about 80 degrees, and we cool it off even more on Sunday. Really, the weekend is shaping up to be fantastic. High of 76 on Sunday. We're back up to 80 on Monday. Isolated storms in the forecast. Better chances for more widespread kind of hit and miss showers and thunderstorms on Tuesday, especially afternoon and evening. And we keep a slight chance for some showers and some storms in the forecast through the middle part of next week and even through Friday with highs still in the 80s.
Godfather's Pizza's Taco Pie. Crisp lettuce, tomatoes, beef, onions on a zesty taco sauce topped with cheese. Add a medium one-topping pizza and cheese sticks, and you've got my tasty taco feast. Godfather's Pizza. Do it.